respect to the Nationals. That's their business, their baby. They know what they're doing. We've already done that with Dylan. Why would you do it after the fact? You know, we did something with Dylan last year just in case we got the World Series and he was ready to pitch. We had innings for him. We cut him back in the front, not in the back. And we started him out pitching 3-inning starts every 6 days to every 5 days. We're buying days, buying innings. We'd already set up how many innings he was going to throw in the year. But we wanted to save some for October. Okay, something got crazy and this kid cut him up and we might need him. We want to get ahead of it, be proactive instead of reactive. I mean, to sneak up on you that this guy's innings were getting up. You know, they talk about 30-inning increments, 30, 35, where guys get visually through the years in trouble physically for pitching too much. So we got ahead of it. So if you look at, if you do your math, how many innings that Dylan pitched this year, and watch how we use him, you'll get an idea of how many innings he's going to pitch this year. And trust me, he's pitching well. We will be ahead of it, and he will have innings left over for